That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
Miles!
We have a weight imbalance. Correct to 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2, going down. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
I got a death wish! I can help with
He's
that!
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again!
Nice work with the helicopter, kid! Real
heroic! Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then!
Gonna crack your skull! Let's go, Yoli!
How's it looking out there?
Almost contained. Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control. Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Love this town.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexei, favorite holiday music. Nothing post-1965. Go.
Love that one. Mine? Wow. Just... Wow!
I got the keys! Let's move! Hurry up! Gotta get out of here!
Miles! I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free!
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
I'ma count us lucky.
Oh, crap, crap, the winter bag! Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him, as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
You're taking a hit, careful.
Whoa, whoa, wait, that's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey, I need a little help. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Coming in hot. Gotcha. And you're safe.
You too. Spider-Man. Do you have any non-destructive clothing?
By fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice.
Sights!
Let's nice! Gotcha.
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't scare babies! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of sea! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak...
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard! Right here! Yeah. Right here!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Bridge!
Spider-Man, you good?
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Hell?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, we're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down RHINO? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a map of the below for those in the game who did know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to raise your mind. So let me catch up. I won't waste any time to solve. Now I know it's in the soul. Use my palm to open mine. Feel it cool. Caught up in the open mine. In the soul. In this life, palm to open mine. Feel it cool. Let's go. Maybe, yeah, we can go up. Feeling just don't stop in there. But I hate all us.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! RHINO? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul. In this life, I'm so fine. Palms open wide, wide. Yeah, let's go. Maybe, yeah, we can go up.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Try to hate all us. And worry about things since I'm strong enough. The feeling just don't stop in there. Maybe, yeah, we can go up. Maybe, yeah, we can go up.
I will never get used to
Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Congratulations, and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of RHINO.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation.
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Attack successful. Pop those bad guys up, Miles. Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Taking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splat! Classic. Go back to that.
Keep the enemy.
Sorry, too much sight.
tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spiderman! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.